Today's challenge is that patients do not get timely treatment, and so most of the patients do not reach hospitals before the heart fails.
HeartRescue project is successful because we cover the entire spectrum of care. It starts off by empowering the community, creating awareness. There are two things that you want to create awareness about. One is how to recognize someone as having a heart attack. Another thing is to call for help using the toll-free number as soon as you see or you have those symptoms of heart attack.
Once we get a call to the toll-free number, if they are chest pain patients, then the closest first responder is triggered off to attend to the call. The scooter program was a brainchild in the HeartRescue India program because scooters are easy to manipulate in the congested roads of Bangalore. And we have ensured that these first responders are trained appropriately, not only in providing care for the patients, but also with equipment that will be required to provide first aid. Doing this project in isolation is not going to make it sustainable or a success. It is only when it is transferred to other units or other places and it gets established, then the success story is going to be completed. The Global Innovation Fellows have been brought in by Medtronic Foundation to help us think like business partners.
Contribution from the Medtronic Foundation to bring not only financial support, but leadership support and skill-based support, I think is a real testament to the desire of the foundation to see success within these organizations and lend not only our resources, but our talents.
When we talk to stakeholders here, the first thing they say that money we can get, but we cannot get the right people. And this skill-based programs are getting the right people to work on these programs. So that's really unique.
We are looking at empowering communities. It is not only providing care when an event occurs, but we don't want that event to occur. So we are putting the foundation to prevent such incidences from occurring.